In 2021, the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission enacted a seasonal closure in an area known as Western Dry Rocks. This seasonal closure is approximately 10 miles southwest of Key West in the Florida Keys. The closure protects a specific area where multiple species of reefish gather to reproduce. FWC scientists from the FinFish research team, led by Dr. Alejandro Acosta, are monitoring how fish communities change over time due to this new spatial closure.
Western Dry Rock, what we're trying to do is to monitor and to evaluate the spawning aggregation for snappers and other species in that area. Spawning aggregations are critical for the life history of the reef fish species that we have in South Florida, also for many commercial species. The idea is to protect the biodiversity and the biological productivities of these special sites. Snappers, aggregations, or many other species that aggregate, they go to these areas every year, specific time of the year, to spawn. But it makes them very susceptible to fishing pressure. So when you have areas like this with very high fishing pressure during the aggregation, what it does is to impact the potential success of the aggregations. At Western Dry Rocks, FWC has been engaged in monitoring these areas using an ecosystem-based and ecosystem knowledge approach with the aim to protect the sustainability and resilience of these species. We want to not only know the biological success or the biological potential of the area, but also we are interested in seeing how it's interconnected at all levels, including social communities, fishing communities, and how every an economical impact to the region. At Western Dry Rocks, this is a management closure that has been designed to be a temporary, with an evaluation every year and with the intent of having a review over a period of 7 years. I see at the long term, we are generating the information needed for a successful management of spawning aggregations in Florida and in the region. And with that way, we can ensure in the long term, sustainability and resilience of these species and aggregation sites are sustainable.
To learn more about Western Dry Rocks, the regulations, and other research happening there, please visit our website at myfwc.com.